Hello guys, Kes at Vela Solitude at welcome sa episode 36 na subukan natin ng Baldur's Gate 3 Early Access. Okay, tuloy natin yung campaign natin. Ang episode natin guys, pupunta natin itong yung mga kumakanta sa beach. Yung muna explore natin. Ako nga pala guys. Rumaragasa, kasalukoy rumaragasa si Bagyong Jolina. Kaya medyo malamig sa kwarto ko ngayon eh, kaya okay lang. Palitan ko pala, ano, tsaka palitan ko pala yung party na kasama natin. Natanggalin ko muna si na... Tanggalin ko si Shadowheart tsaka si Lazel. Palit ko si Will tsaka si Gale. Total mga performers naman itong mga encounter natin. Hindi naman siguro tayo magkakaroon ng need for combat. So, sige. Palit tayo, taka. Mag-load eh. Lipat ko muna yung mga hawak nila items. Bigay ko pansamantala kay Astarion. Ay, sa akin muna iba. Ay, mabigat. Melon, ang bigat. Pork loin. Ba't hindi pwede pag-combine? Astarion ulit. Pansamantala lang. Itong shield na to sa kanya na yan. Kasi may hanapin ako weapon para sa kanya eh. Pansamantala lang Astarion. Ay, overweight na. Ay, na, teka. Ano muna tayo? Total, balikan na lang natin. Benta muna tayo ng items sa ano.
Don't waste the step.
Balik muna tayo dito.
Never wanted the easy path.
Benta muna tayo ng items.
Moving in.
Anything else? Always happy to help those who follow the first circle.
Salamat kami, pumalit na sa'yo na pinagnanakawan ko. Teka, Astarion muna. At least, nagkaayos na kayo. Ano, si Lazel.
Keep a blade close.
Assume nothing.
Hindi ko na kung saan natin gagamitin to stuff bear, pero di ko muna didispot siya. Path lead. Naman, hindi ko alam, baka may paggagamitan yun eh. Ah, hindi pwede yan. Ito, baka pwede i-ano yan eh, pwede i-reforge. Baka mo na lang muna yan. Kano? 106 para sa lahat. Sige, okay lang. Okay.
Sylvanas be with you.
Dali. Actually, sa akin ito eh. Kailangan kayo balik sa akin. Tapos food. Parchment. So, di natin na para saan yung candle na yan eh. Ito na lang muna. Ito mga to, bibenta ko na ito mga to. Ito kay Gale. Ito pa, samantala. Ito na lang. Mga bibenta. Ikaw na nga lang muna mawak ng mga backpack. Ito mga hindi natin alam kung saan gagamitin, hawakan mo na lang muna. So ayan, yes.
Need anything else?
Meron pa ako pwede ibenta sa'yo.
Always happy to help those who follow the first circle.
Seven, okay lang.
Sylvanas be with you. Very well.
Punta mo natin ang isa, si ano.
Swift as my feet can carry.
Check natin si Damon kung meron silang, kung meron siyang gamit para di sa ano. Sa kanila.
This is no fortress and we're no warriors.
If not over, then through.
This is about your precious Elder's Gate.
We're ready.
I care about our lives.
No, you just care about your stupid apprenticeship.
Looking for steel? I have, well, something close.
Meron ba kaming useful na gamit para sa'yo? Wala. Bad crossbow. This one. Long sword. Eh, asa nga, tinga mo, hanapin ko nga pala ano yung binenta kong... Pwede ko yata binenta. Teka.
I care about our lives, our futures.
Doon ko binenta sa kabila. Oh well. Anyway, wala naman eh. Ando sa kabila. Yun yung... Yun yung sword na kaya ni ano eh. Sword na kaya ni... Kaya hawakan niya na... Kaya hawakan ni ano, Will. Sa'yo ko pala binenta.
Need anything else?
Hanapin ko nga lang kung nasan yun.
Always happy to help those who follow the first circle.
Ito ba yun? Battle Word Blade. Sige, kahit mahal, bibili ko sa'yo. Bibigyan ko yun yan eh. Kay Will. Kano yun? 150 lang, sige, fine.
Sylvanas be with you.
Okay. Palit tayo ng units. ewan ko yung dalawang girls.
I have something to ask.
Hindi na nalinis yung isang kama, yung isang bedroll.
Chuck, you believe you can survive without me? As you say, do not keep me waiting.
Total, hindi naman kita, hindi ko naman pagagamit sa iba, teka. Kasama ko si Will eh. Ay, si Gail. Pera muna. Peram lang. Paggamit muna natin kay Will. Ay, kay Gail.
No time for Danny.
Let's move. With haste.
Watch your back.
The dog pants through a ball held firmly in his mouth.
Residual from sleight of hand, distracting the ball, animal handling. Encourage him to drop the ball. Let him get up. Wala, hindi pwede. Mabigat. Sleight of hand. Na, ilan yung... Okay. Meron naman, ano, sige, sleight of hand. Kahit medyo may konting, kahit ano, encumbered. May bonus naman eh. Tsaka 10 lang. Nice.
He relinquishes the ball. It is well chewed and slick with drool.
Teka lang. May pagagawa pa tayo kay Astarion eh. Ang bigat, ang bagay na maglakad talaga kasi ang bigat ng dala. Okay lang. As usual, nanakawan muna natin to. Yan ano ng early access eh. Dahil nga public beta, may mga ganitong exploits. Okay lang. Hindi naman siya nagre-reklamo eh. Hindi. Pumalpak. Oh well. Isa pa. Hmm. Di, ayaw na mag-succeed niya no ha. Bakit kaya? Ayaw. Damn it. Siguro dahil nga ano, puno na. Kano na pa yung gold niya? Eh, 2,000 plus na pala eh. Sige, teka. Kunin ko muna. Ayan. Okay, ulitin mo. Split ulit natin. Para mas madali. Nice. So na lang. Nice. Okay. Tis may sarili ka ng fans.
I've got a long road ahead.
Pansamantala ulit.
Hope you're keeping well, friend.
Masan ba yung ball? Ayos ah. Isa pa. Ulit.
Hope you're keeping well, friend.
So yun lang pala use nun. Okay lang. Tabi natin. Yeah. Si ano naman. Ayaw niyang ano. Hindi siya interested. Oh well.
Let's get going.
Hey.
I'd like some time to talk.
What's on your mind?
Jenny, why don't
With pleasure. Lead on. Salutations.
Ay, teka. Ilan ba int mo? Oh, wisdom. Oh, sige, nice, sige. Bigay natin sa'yo. Pero kapag kukunin ko na ulit si Shadowheart, kukunin ko ulit sa'yo yan.
The book refuses to open.
Ayaw na. Anyway, sa'yo na yan. Tapos kailangan ko na lang si Will.
Lady of Sorrows, guide us. Did you want something? If you're sure. Fine. I'll be here whenever you rediscover your taste in company.
Hey, glad to have an ally.
Well met.
Ah. That's the spirit.
A hero at heart. A word, if I may.
Dead ma. Ayaw niya. Ayun sabi na, ay, kala ko proficient siya. Hindi rin pala, ano ba yan? Kala ko pa naman, pwede ko ibigay sa kanya. Kala ko proficient siya, bakit na-equip ko sa kanya nun? Anyway, i-dispatch ako na lang ulit kung ganun. Benta ko na lang ulit, Ben. Mali.
Could come in handy.
Well, that ends. Not as bad as it could have. Still breathing, despite everything. Is that blood?
Blood,
no,
John.
Never mind.
Hindi na nalilinis eh. sige. Partial lang. Ako pa si oras natin pagmamanage ng items. Okay lang. Ganyan naman talaga ako maglaro eh. Okay lang kahit matagal. Okay. Akala ko pwedeng gamitin ni Will. Benta ko na lang ulit.
Need anything else?
Balik ko sa iyo, pinata ko.
Always happen to help those who follow the first circle.
Kana. Tama to. Kaya nairita ako sa iyo eh. Binenta mo sa akin ng 150, tapos yung bibili mo sa akin, 38 lang. Pero okay lang, buti na lang. Meron akong napagkukuha na ng pera ngayon.
Sylvanas be with you.
Ay, ito nga pala. Ito pa palang horn, ibibenta ko na rin. O yan. Wala nang use yun eh. Kalimutan ko. Okay. Kwento natin, teka. Tapos balik ka tayo sa pupunta natin.
Need anything else?
Ben, nagkaksaya ako ng oras, pero okay lang.
Always happy to help those who follow the first circle.
So, Ben. Hindi ba siya, ano? Ay, hindi siya pwede bentang item. Never mind. Wala eh, wag na lang.
Sylvanas be with you.
Hindi pala siya pwede. Hindi naman siya quest item. Story item siya. Eh, kaso wala na rin use eh. Yan. Bigat ng dala ng mga kasama natin. Teka, pasa tayo ng items. Para gumaan ng konti. Bigat pa rin. si ano nabibigatan. Okay. Pasa ako ng ilang items kay Gale. Ah, kay Will pala. Pwede pa gumang. Okay, balik tayo sa pupunta natin.
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Bigyan nga rin natin ng pera tong mga to.
Keep
moving, huh? I'm working here.
You recognize his movements, Moll's hand signal.
Here's what I got.
Okay. Bigyan ka namin ng pera. Para di ka naman loko. Bagel, camp supplies. Bigyan kita ng pera. Sobra. 250 lang. Yan. Kasundo ka na namin ng gusto. Although wala naman kami pwede kunin sa'yo. Puro ano naman yung items mo eh.
Well, what do you think? Good stuff, right?
Leave na lang.
You spot the boy giving a sly wink as he turns away.
Okay. At least may pera na kayo.
Need to find out what the Lord says.
Stupid and reckless.
Light on my feet.
Balikan na natin yung talagang lakad natin. Actually, since nandito tayo, meron pa ako pwede gawin dito, taga.
Have to keep going.
Meron pa tayo pwede gawin dito.
Come, boy. It's alright.
Ano ba level ni Kaga?
Time to press ahead.
Kaya ayokong gawin tong mission na to sa kanya nun kasi nga ang taas ng... Oh, level 4 pala eh. Kaya pala, delikado rin, wag na. Hindi naman yun ang gagawin ko eh. Ito, kailangan ko. Liga rito, no? Astarion.
Go. Very, very quiet. No time to rest. What to do? One day I'll catch a break.
Layo kayong tatlo. Parang hindi kayo maano. Si Astarion lang.
Hello again.
Oh. Di ba hiniwalay kita? Hide.
Time for discretion.
Ay, hindi kita.
Let's move.
Nakita. No choice. Kailangan natin sila harapin. No choice na. Oh well. Isa rin naman sa question eh. Ay. Nangyari.
The Outlander has betrayed us. I should have known now. Druids! We cannot compromise any longer!
Teka, pasok ka. Sige. Pasaway ka kay Kaga. Sige. Hindi ko pa man din si Nave. Sayang.
I'll defend the tieflings. Stop Korga.
Asan ba siya?
Can you feel death's cold grip? I've missed this.
Asan ba si Kaga?
Stand down! Korga has misled you!
I speak, they burn.
Kitang tama. Sayang, di ako ready, pero sige. Hindi ako handa dito, pero sige, no choice.
Tormenta!
Hindi ako handa sa'yo, pero sige. No, target ka naman talaga eh. Loko. Si Kaga lang naman ang target ko eh. Okay. Okay lang yan.
With pleasure.
Record, ano naman to eh, objective din naman to eh, kailangan,
no time to waste.
Kailangan mag-iba si Kaga eh. Mm-hmm. Nagminti, sayang. Goading roar para wala kayong atakin kundi ako lang. Nice. Okay, teka nung yan. Magic missile. Kana.
Makte Bartute.
Hindi naman patate yung mga yan eh. Ito lang eh. Pag-iinitan ka lang namin eh. Pwede pa akong matake, nice. Pwede pa. Okay lang, kahit 45. Oh, never mind.
No holding back.
Talaga no holding back na. Ayun, hina ng damage. Teka, ito, kung ito naman. 40 lang eh. Na nagamit na, so Mali. Dapat push. Oh, never mind. Okay, ako naman ngayon. Peste ka, mamamatay ka na ngayon. Shit, nagmintis pa. Ano ba yun? Para di kanya magalaw. Don't get too close. Yun lang naman ang goal dyan eh. Kill Koga. Nice. Nagawa na natin. Nice. Hindi yun ang pinabala ko pero okay lang. Buti nga eh. So meron pa iba, sige. Kailangan talaga ubusin yung iba, sige. Nag-level up pa oh. Ano nang tayo? Level 4 na pala eh. Nice. Teka lang. Tapos na natin dito. Ubusin lang natin itong mga pasaway. Sino matake? May mga item na. Ito, itong kailangan natin na susi Kaga's key. Ako nila natin lahat. Taka. Thank you. Nakita ka ba dyan? Actually, meron. Nagmintis pa, ano ba yun? Nandito ulit dapat. Ay, di ko napalitan yung weapon. Oh well, never mind.
On the victor's path.
Makulit ka.
At the ready.
Pasaway ka.
This will do nicely. That's what favors the fearless.
Bayan, bakit umimintis? Oh well. Pwede ba i-push? Kaya.
Blood comes easy these days.
Knockdown. Sana lang, si Neti, pasaway yun eh. Dapat di kita papatulan eh. Salamat sa poison, ha? bigas ka. At least cornered ka na.
The blade will not bend. Ah! Stay on my feet.
Mintis pa sa lagay na yun, ba yun? Transform ka rin, ha? Sige, fine. Sila natin tapos si Netty na lang natitira eh.
Can't even catch my breath.
No choice eh. Level up muna natin mga characters natin. Ay, teka. Dampot na. Yung mga ibang items na hindi pa natin nadampot.
Never a dull moment.
So na. Si Kaga nakuha na natin. Okay, kailangan natin yan. Si Will, wala eh. Pick up na lang. While the number of trinkets and bargains a hag personally acquires means that her powers will be unique compared to that of her sisters, hags as a whole can still be divided into three subcategories, not hags, named as such for their ability to haunt a mortal's dreams, slowly devouring vital essence until the victim's soul can be trapped into the hag's soul, in the hag's soul bag. They are known for being petty, selfish braggarts. Sea hags, known for devouring their victim's soul. Sea hags can terrorize and kill with a single look. They reek of fish and are incapable of making a proper cup of tea. Green hags, they are beautiful. They are powerful. Speak not a word against them. Speak not a word against them. So, wala nang palang kwete. Asa pa isa. Kaya lang si Rat, ano, yung target natin si Rat, tumakas. Asan na isang target? Asan isang namatay?
Moving ahead.
Asan na isang napatay natin? Anyway.
Bet that will fit in my pack.
Anyway. Yung weapon ni Will. Level up ko na nga lang muna sila guys, tapos save natin dito. Teka.
Sure, why not?
Key of the Ancients, Uncommon Helmet. simple rope. Kaya natin lahat. Kaya lang, nakawala si ano eh. Nakawala si Ralph. Okay, level up na natin characters natin, tapos end na natin episode.
No one stopped me yet. And these things have stayed interesting.
Okay, level 4. Tapos ito na rin yung limit ng game, hanggang level 4 lang eh. Kasi nga ano, ito yung limit ng early access. Level 4. Flaming spear. Yung kailangan. Ito na lang muna, pansamantala. Okay, tapos pwede ako pumili ng bagong cantrip. Gusto ko dito. Staff or club. Hindi naman club yung gamit ko eh. A flickering flame appears in your hand. Ito na lang. Resistance cantrip. Yun na lang. Tapos feed. Pilita na. Ay, teka, ability improvement. Teka. So, ability. Wisdom ko 17. Sa dexterity ko nalang nalagay. Constitution 17. Kung sa wisdom ko ilagay. Wisdom 18. Tapos tanggalin ko yung intelligence. Hindi, actually gusto ko sa wisdom kaysa constitution. Hindi, wisdom na lang. Weapons master. Tough skill gym master. Weapon mastery. Hit but maximum increases by 2 for each level. Skill. You gain proficiency in 3 skills of your choosing. Shield master, parang gusto ko ah. Moderately armored. You have armor proficiency with medium armor and shield, and your strength or dexterity increases by 1 to a maximum of 20. Mobile. Your movement speed increases. When you use the dash action, difficult terrain doesn't slow you down. Moreover, if you move after making a melee attack, you don't provoke an opportunity attack from your target. Martial Adept. Learn 2 maneuvers from the Battle Master archetype and receive 1 additional superiority die to fuel them. You regain expanded superiority dice after a short rest or long rest. Magic initiative wizard. Learn 2 cantrips and a first level spell from the wizard. Hindi ko lang yan. Magic initiate, lightly armored, gain armor proficiency with light armor and increase your heavy armor. O kasi tanka ko dapat eh. Great weapon master. When an attack with a melee weapon scores a critical hit or kills a creature, you can make another melee weapon attack as a bonus action. Dual wielder, defensive duelist. When you're attacked with a melee attack, you use your reaction to increase your armor class by 2, potentially causing the attack to miss. Athlete. Increase strength or dexterity by 1 to a maximum of 20. Hindi ko alam yan. Ito na lang, shield master. Kasi nga tank ako eh. Ay, kaya lang wala, nawala effect sa ano, yung in-add kong stat. Additional stat na lang, imbis na feat. Wag na lang. Stat na lang. New forms. Wild Jake, T-Prof, tsaka Raven. Ability improvement na lang. Para na. Constitution. Para mas maging effective yung spells natin. Para mas effective yung ano ko. Tsaka additional hit points. Okay, yun na lang. Okay. Four to three na hit points ka. Si... ano naman? Ito naman si Kale. Cantrips. Pwede ko siya bigyan ng additional cantrip. Ano to? Acid Splash. Blade Ward. Gain resistance to bludgeoning, piercing, and slashing damage from weapon attacks. Para maganda yun. Chill touch. Dancing knife. Friends. Knife. Minor illusion. Poison spray. Shocking grasp. Lightning springs from your hand. This one deals lightning damage and prevents the target from taking reactions. True strike. Define a character's defenses to give you advantage on across. Ito na lang. Blade Ward. Spells. Bag. Customized spells. Blindness. Ano to? Mirror image. Create three illusory duplicates of yourself that distract attackers. Each duplicate increases your armor class by 3. Okay yun. Actually, parang mas gusto ko yung blurred eh. Ay hindi, armor class nga lang pala to. Mas maganda na yan. Okay na yan. Kailangan kami step. mirror image, papalit natin dito. Tsaka tatanggalin natin yung sleep. Bigyan ko siya ng feet imbis na ano. Learn two cantrips and a first level spell from the wizard spell list. Sige, ito na lang. Ayan. Tapos isa pa. Chill touch. Ito na lang. Para tanggalin ko na sa'yo yung item na in-equip ko nun. Tulad dito sa options yun. Edit ko nila pagkatapos.
had my attention.
Edit natin. Alin ba tatanggalin ko? Merong useful kasi itong Featherfall eh. Teka. Tanggalin ko na lang yung Fog Cloud. Bakit ayaw? Ah, always prepared siya. Okay. Balik natin yung Fog Cloud. Bakit dalawa yung ano mo? Okay, next on dalawa naman. Starian muna.
What now?
Level 1 spell unlock. Anong name ng spell na yun? Ito lang po, sleep to eh. Ayun na lang muna. Okay, medyo useful nga yung sleep para sa'yo eh. Okay, kung fit. Saan na yung do, ano? Yes, and then dual wielder. Offensive duelist. When you attack with a melee attack. Use your action. You must be wielding a finesse weapon with which you are proficient. Ito na lang, defensive duelist na lang. Ay, ito na lang. Ito na lang. Dual wielder. Ay, ito pala, weapon master na lang. Lang rapier. Ay, dual wielder na lang. Okay, yun na lang. Ito sana, hindi ko lalang kung anong spell to eh. Pero sige, sleep na lang muna. Sleep na lang. Actually, mas ano, fog cloud. Hindi ko alam yun sir, ano, yun na lang. Hindi ko alam kung ano yung isang gusto ko sana i-learn, hindi ko alam kung ano yun eh. Anyway, last one, si Will. Blade Ward, mas maganda nga. New feet. Pwede ba kita equipan ng mabigat na weapon? Heavy armor, di kaya. ito lang, magic initiate ng wizard. Ito na. Di ako sigurado kung tama yung pinili, kung okay pinili ko, pero sige. Kung maganda man yung decision ko, hindi, okay lang. Okay. End na natin, teka. Punta muna punta tayo sa ano, punta tayo sa camp. Ay, hindi, wag na. Next time na lang.
Looking ahead. Onward. Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. Should mind my step.
Level wise, agad na tayo, wala na. Hindi na pwede mag-level. Hanggang dyan lang ang lana eh. Early access eh. Additional poison damage. Kay ano maganda to? Kay Astarion. Okay. Save natin dito, guys. Tuloy lang natin next time. Haba na eh.
No one back home will ever believe this.
Save. Dapat anakawan ko lang si Raph eh. Kaya lang pumalpak na eh. Hati ko na mangyayari paglabas natin. Lana, hindi naman yun ang bahala kung gawin eh, pero no choice. Okay lang. Kaya saan, wala sa signing off. Next episode ulit, guys.